Greetings all crypto enthusiasts, welcome to Virtual Cryptic. So this is one of the most unique yet simple crypto project. The project name is called Uniform. It's a token where multiple crypto projects come together to provide liquidity staking pool. It means, for example, if you stake Matic token, then you can earn multiple coins present in that particular blockchain per week. For example, if you stake Matic, then you can earn Refinance tokens, Centaur tokens, Router tokens, TerraSwap tokens, and it will go on. It will depend on how many projects are there in a particular blockchain and which token you are staking from the particular blockchain. So you will receive rewards based on the tokens you stake on a particular blockchain and the crypto projects present in that particular blockchain. So if you stake any Ethereum ERC20 tokens, then you will earn rewards in ERC20 tokens of those particular crypto projects. So that is it. That is the most basic idea of Uniform. And it's a very simple yet very effective DeFi crypto project. It's not like other crypto projects where you stake one token just to earn reward of one other particular token. It's not like that. In PancakeSwap, Uniswap, what do you see? You stake PancakeSwap to earn tokens of other crypto projects. Other crypto tokens, like if you stake PancakeSwap, you earn bitcoins, just bitcoins you'll be earning. So there will be staking fees and unstaking fees too. But here what makes Uniform so unique, I will show you how Uniform actually works. The main value how Uniform works is that they don't have any staking or unstaking fees like other crypto projects. There is no staking and unstaking fees like other DeFi crypto projects. There is only listing fees. So Uniform earns money through their only listing fees. See, what is Uniform's revenue model? Uniform earns through listing fees. Uniform does not charge any staking and unstaking fees. You will only pay gas fees. So this is very good. It's a very good project. It means it will be cheaper to stake tokens and earn rewards. See, can we unstake a partial amount of staked funds, and will it affect? As of now, you can't unstake. It means that if you have staked 100 tokens of Bitcoin, will you be able to just unstake $10 10 bitcoins or not? It's just that, from unstaking fees. As in staking and unstaking, you have to unstake the whole funds you have staked. That is the only thing. And do I need to pay gas fees? Do you need to pay gas fees on each tokens when unstaking? You will only pay gas fees once for the whole number of tokens when unstaking. It just means that while unstaking, for each token, when you have received your rewards according to your satisfaction, then you, while unstaking a particular token, you will only have to pay gas fees once. After the completion of 9 days, will the rewards get auto-claimed? You will need to unstake the tokens after the staking period. It's a very good thing, but Uniform is completely decentralized. One has to only pay staking fees. One has to only pay gas fees for providing the staking funds. That's all. Which means Uniform is a cheap DeFi. It's a cheap DeFi platform where DeFi features are made actually very easy for all. It's like those baby PancakeSwap or baby Matic meme coins which were coming out in fear, which were in a very hype mode just few months back. It's like staking baby Matic tokens to earn real Matic tokens. But instead, in Uniform, how one can receive rewards is that you stake real Matic tokens to earn tokens from multiple crypto projects. And the most important thing about Uniform is that they are very much against pump and dump schemes, which not any other crypto project says this, but only Uniform is mentioning this. Creating demand for the token, it means that any tokens that are going to get listed in Uniform and get involved in a group staking pool project, the demand for those crypto projects will be elevated. How? Because you provide staking funds for one token, for example Matic, and then you earn rewards in multiple tokens, crypto project tokens, which will create demand for Matic. Also, not only Matic, but also you will earn rewards from other crypto project tokens for free. That is why it's so good. Stake one token and farm many tokens. Minimum will be guaranteed. It's completely decentralized, and even their Trust Wallet system works. Trust Wallet MetaMask works. The Wallet Connect works. So it's a very good project. The motive of the project is simple. It wants to be the one-stop farming solution for all DeFi or for all crypto projects. It's simple. Not to make it more complicated, the main goal of Uniform is that it provides crypto rewards. It provides multiple crypto rewards of crypto projects for staking one crypto token. That is how it works. And that is why it's a very simple thing, yet it's a very effective project. The gamification framework on Uniform ensures that if few users are staking, the API is very high. Encourage investors to stake more tokens, thereby creating a demand for it. Uniform also guarantees minimum API to ensure value creation for stakers. It means that if there is 3 stakers in a particular fund, for example, if 3 investors are staking Matic tokens, then your API will be very high compared to other tokens. It makes sense, because the more investors are there in a staking fund, the API will decrease according to the number of investors staking in that particular fund pool, which means more the investors, less the API, and less the investors, huge the APY. So it goes up to 250 to 350. It's enough. For example, if there are no investor, just 3 investors in a particular token, in a particular crypto token, your APY can go up to 2 to 50% of APY, which means you might be earning almost above 100% if there are few stakers in a particular fund for few months. If the demand of uniform increases, then obviously many investors will come, and accordingly the staking API value will decrease. But for example, if you stake in a particular meme coin, you'll be earning up to above 100%, guaranteed above 100 to 200% of rewards for a few months, and that will automatically compound your wealth portfolio of crypto assets. So it's a very promising project. They have huge number of investors. I see. I mean, how did they get so much of investors? OKX is there, Chronox Ventures is there, Bloxing Avengers are there. It's a very transparent crypto project too. On top of that, there are founders. Most of them are Indian founders. But the best thing about this crypto project I like is that it provides multiple token rewards for just taking one token. I mean, it's a very effective way, but yet simple. This crypto project can be copied, but no one has done that. There is no other crypto token like Uniform. So it's a very promising project. So as you know, Matic, it's an Indian based crypto project which reached billions of market cap. So you can guess that this project might have the same potential too. Firstly, because it's going to be backed by venture capitalists or private investors, and on top of that, the team might just work to push the project further. Remember, any startup crypto project or any startup, the founders, management and their vision is what makes a crypto project or any startup go to heights, means reach heights, reach billions of market valuations. It's the founders and management. There is only 38 million of circulating supply. 1 billion will be total supply. Max supply is not confirmed, which makes it much more interesting. So Uniform is a very promising project. I can see that. Like, see, I have, for example, I will connect my wallet. For example, if I connect my wallet, what do I get? Okay, I'll be connecting my wallet now. Okay, I'll be connecting my Trust wallet. See, so that now I have, you can also refer tokens to earn Uniform tokens. How much is a refer? 2.5% of rewards to inviting your friends. Referral link, it's an affiliate link. So currently I'm in Ethereum chain. So if you stake Ohm tokens or Polka Bridge tokens or PKF tokens, I'll be earning rewards from each of these tokens. There is even Matic too. So Ethereum has many popular tokens, blue chip tokens. Binance has, it doesn't have that much of popular known tokens, but yes, Raise Network is there, Uniform itself is there. That's enough. Other tokens should have been also there, like Techlits token, million tokens should have been there. And in Polygon network, there is QuickSwap token, Raise network token, Uniform itself is also there, Oro token is there, GameFi token is there, BlueZell. Well, it has good amount of tokens. Yeah, does this project has potential? It has huge potential. Let me tell you, it seriously has huge potential. So if you want to invest in it, you can. Will I be investing? I will see. Currently I'm sure seriously low funds. So if I had at least $10,000, I would be surely investing in it. I would buy at least $500 worth of Uniform tokens. And how much is $500? How much of $500 of Uniform tokens will get you? It will get me 20,000 Uniform tokens. So it's a very good project indeed. It is in three blockchains. It is in Binance Smart Chain, it is in Polygon network, it is also in Ethereum network. So it's a good project. Tell me what you think about this project. Do you think this has huge potential or not? They even have career openings. All are remote works. So if you are searching for jobs, you can apply in Uniform too. It has potential. It has serious potential. This project has potential. There is openings for both tech and non-tech positions. Partnership head, marketing lead. If you are programmers, then there is huge number of openings. Full stack to blockchain developers, PHP developers, the modern developer, Solidity. So tell me what you think about this project. I think that this project is very simple, yet it's a very effective crypto project. So I think this project will actually be a very valuable crypto project in coming years. Maybe by next year it will get huge spotlight. It almost rose to above 100% today, and then it again came down obviously, but yes, this project has huge potential. You'll then subscribe to Virtual Cryptic to stay tuned to more and more authentic crypto projects.